Good morning. Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show Express on SABC3, broadcasting those feel good vibes all across the land. If you wondered why I started with, I was trying to get my Mexican on because today we're celebrating Mexican Day. We have our friends here, Los Gitanos here. They're entertaining us with Mexican Spanish music. They're beautiful. One of Cape Town's top Latino bands. They've opened. They've been part of stages where international acts have taken place, and they're absolutely amazing. Lovely to have them here. Mr. Benny, how are you, sir?
Fine, thank you. Yourself?
Amazing. You guys have been entertaining us with great, great music. Tell us about the idea of this group and where it all started. You guys are looking very... First of all, what's this thing called again?
It's a poncho.
It's a poncho. This is a poncho, yes. Now, the group, Los Gitanos, where does it all start?
Los Gitanos are based in Cape Town.
Yeah.
It started in 1990 when we did the curtain raiser for the Kaoma International Band, the original Lambada Band at the group center on the international tour.
Yeah.
And we also performed at the Kirstenbosch Gardens sunset concerts. We were one of the first bands to perform for about only 200 people at the sunset concerts. And then we also ended up playing at Cantina TEQUILA for 5.5 years at the waterfront.
That is amazing.
And that's how it started.
But why specifically the love for Latino music and that kind of thing?
I'm actually a flamenco guitarist. Playing for flamenco dancers. I work for the La Rosa Dance Company. I do music direction for them. And this is more popular music. So flamenco is serious. So this is the popular part for the party, for the fiesta.
Indeed. So where can people see you playing? I mean, obviously the vibe that you create at different kind of events must be amazing to hear your music.
Most of our performances are now mainly for corporate events or private parties. We've scaled the band down
like
this. Mariachi, private parties, fiestas. And with the big performances, only if there's a budget allowing.
Terms and conditions apply.
We'll bring in the 8 other members, which consists of bass drums, vocalists, flute, violin, etc.
So you guys can really turn a party on its head.
Yes, this is only a third of the group.
It's only a third of the group.
A third of the group. The other members were not able to be here today.
Okay, because terms and conditions apply. We couldn't afford the money. No, I'm joking. But we're going to hear a live performance from you right now. You're performing one of the songs that you...
we're going to do the TEQUILA.
The TEQUILA.
Everything in Mexico is big, so we're doing TEQUILA.
And this is the only way you can have TEQUILA in the morning on espresso. Enjoying the music. Olé! tell you what, I think this tequila might give me a headache tomorrow. It was very good, very, very much. Thank you very much. We really appreciate
muchas
it.
Muchas gracias.
And of course, it would not be Mexican Day if we not make a taco on Espresso. That's exactly what we're going to do right now in the kitchen. Leanne!